everybody, my name is Aaron from Blue Wasabi Scottsdale. We'll be making a Skyy Raspberry Sake-Tini. First, Skyy Raspberry, 1 ounce. Next we have 3/4 ounce of plum white sake, 1/2 ounce of draft sake, shake, strain, 1/4 ounce of raspberry liqueur, and for some freshness we'll garnish it with cucumber. That's how you make a Skyy Raspberry Sake-Tini at Blue Wasabi. If you want to come down, we'll make you one up. Please drink responsibly and enjoy.